And I think they changed the game a little bit. Be aware you're likely to get. Be aware you're likely to get. Be aware you're likely. The game a little bit. Be aware you're likely to get. Be aware you're likely to get. Be aware you're likely. The game a little bit. There he is.
Years after our great nation began, we gathered together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you. So that if the bombs do come, our way of life will endure.
Almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains.
And there he is. Let me see if I can sneak up on him again. I reload here.
Younger than the mountains, blowing like the breeze. Country roads, take me home.
Oh, I did it. Got him.
When the fighting
where
is stopped,
else was there one?
The fallout has settled. You must
used to always be one outside the death clock
walls, not just
cave,
but hearts.
I haven't seen
minds,
him there.
And ultimately, America itself.
Yeah. Well, I'm real close to there. Let me go check. See if I can.
In Vault 76, our future
resurrected
begins.
Hey Wolf, welcome in.
Or just wait for the one at my camp to respawn.
Didn't look at the storm. Shouldn't have problems with the power going out. Nah, most of it's south of us. But the other part of the storm just moved out of Dallas.
I'm on permanent fast travel.
Uh-oh.
Guess I'm gonna have to close the game and come back in.
It's either a server issue or maybe the game just hung. Yeah, I ordered a bunch of my own t-shirts. They came in yesterday. I think today my golf shirt comes in. I don't have no idea what those are going to look like.
Thanks for subscribing.
Bamo with the resub. Thank you, Bamo.
Said.
You're welcome.
Stream Elements. Said. Bama Purple just subscribed for 11 months in a row.
I know.
I gotta play with that too, because the font on that's awful small. on the alert that pops up on the screen.
Oh, I needed that.
But Stream Elements, their built-in stuff is hard to deal with. I've even had Xbox try to help me with some of it, and it didn't want to work right.
Like, what's not working right?
Well, I have my own custom background that comes up.
Uh-huh.
With my logo on it. But we, for some reason, we can't change the size of the font. The printing on it's really small.
Hmm.
So you really can't read who just did what.
Right.
And until my chatbot reads it out.
Yeah.
Which is another reason I use a chatbot. That way I can hear it.
There.
Because in mod view, our little window's awful small.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see. Let's make sure weapons are good. Ooh, I need to scrap some of these. Nope, I need to fix guns. Whoops.
Oh, I got Yogi meat off of the dead Yogi.
Oh, good deal. It wasn't spoiled?
Alinanova 21 said, hello, cheer 100.
Alina, welcome
Stream
in.
Stream Elements said, Alinanova 21 just cheered 100 bits.
Hitting me.
Thank you, girl.
Great.
I'm probably during the stream, I'm probably going to be playing around with a bunch of stuff too, now that I have extra monitors hooked up. That, and I'm still kind of scatterbrained.
I live that way.
I mean, I've been up since 4 o'clock, but it's like, I feel like I just woke up. You know, the brain fog.
Brain fog is real.
Yes. That, and I'm getting old and losing my brain anyway.
Aww.
At least that's what I'm going to blame it on.
We'll go with that, yes.
I'm not Alina stupid, Nova I'm just 21 old.
Hey, Manette.
Now I'm vanishing. You are playing boring games. Manette 1981 said.
All right, Alina, we'll see you later. Yeah, I'm not getting old. I've been old, I guess.
Manette 1981 said, hey, Bama.
Manette says, hey.
I got your stream pulled up on my phone.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
It's all right. You didn't know that.
Alinanova 21 said, you've been old for a few decades now.
A few decades? Yeah, I keep forgetting I can go right into that.
Free to escape. Said. Hump day, AII.
Hump day. What's up, Free? How you doing today? I got my second GPU in today and a fifth
Free to
monitor.
Escape.
So I'm kind of trying everything
Tired
out.
Tired AF and jet lagged.
Jet lagged? Oh, did y'all just get back from up north? I can't keep track of everybody on what they're up to. Oh, why did I fix that? Oh, come on.
Free to escape.
Now I need said, 5 more teapots.
Pulled in the drive about midnight and was in bed by 00:30.
Oh no. Yeah, we were up last night. Pius is doing her affiliate-a-thon. So we were on playing Turbo Golf last night. Which I thought she was already affiliate. She has to get in her streaming time, so we're going to do that over the next couple days.
Free to escape said, I popped in earlier and saw Words Up.
Yeah, she had Words Up, but she had storms coming in, so she shut down. She's on the backside of the same system that's coming through here. She keeps sending me all her crappy weather.
Said, we do too.
Yeah, you've got it really bad coming in down there. And we're just, today's just mainly been rain up here. And I still have a disease from yesterday. So let's get in the symptomatic and take care of that.
Free to escape. Said. It just started a bit ago, not even heavy rain yet and only about two or three claps of thunder.
I was looking at it earlier. I don't know if y'all have any tornado warnings out, but there was an awful lot of yellow and red on the map down there. Oh, no, just mainly yellow for y'all. Looks like most of the red's all off into the Gulf of Mexico. A little bit around Dothan. Good, maybe our rain will stop. Then I can go get my webcam out of the mailbox. Daily. Was that a weekly or did you re-roll for the yo guy?
I re-roll.
Oh, okay. I was about to say because I don't see it.
That was a thing to fill. Yo guy ribs on NPC.
I need to kill 10 feral ghouls. So I think I'll go down to...
Man, where else have I seen teapots lately?
Did you try the overseer's house?
No, I did not. That's a good one.
Be
able to get one there. Antique shop is
there. Oh, okay, somebody's already hit it then. See, I wish those were random for everybody, so not everybody's doing the same thing.
Well, see, I cleaned out the antique shop last night.
Oh, and yeah, it hadn't been 24 hours yet.
Precisely.
I wasn't gonna do anything last night, but and Pius got on. I was like, "Yeah, we'll play some turbo golf." There we go. Turn on my score booster. Tomorrow, the
place has a lot of potential.
Fallout TV show comes on. They drop all the episodes for it tomorrow. And I was kind of expecting them to add some new stuff into the game in conjunction with that, but when I fired up the game, I didn't see any kind of updates. I'll have to check YouTube later, see if any of my YouTubers have done anything.
If you left pumpkin pie out for me.
The overseer?
Yeah.
Bless you.
All right, is he gonna do it again? No? Yes? I hate my sinuses some days.
I see a teapot recently. I ran across them all over. I can't remember where. Remembered a couple of them.
Oh, was there one up at the Rose Room in the kitchen?
Oh, might be. Might be.
I can't remember. I hate picking locks. Oh, come on! I killed myself jumping off the building. Because my jump jets didn't fire right.
Oh, I know where there's one. The wayward.
Oh, okay.
Except I'm over encumbered. I'm overweight because I picked up another Gatling laser.
Oh, no. I need some more tea.
And I can't stash it. Yep, there it is. Could there be two of them? Of course not.
My 10 ghouls.
I find it interesting that they put the cold shoulder back in the atomic shop.
Oh, isn't it?
Yep. And I took out a cultist high priest with 3 shots.
I wish we could modify it.
Yeah.
Eventually they'll let us. It took them forever to let us modify the fixer.
Thank you.
I like it when my gun reloads itself.
Yeah.
I guess this other GPU is helping.
Walkabout 1979.
Instead of my main GPU being at 100%.
Said, behind you, he's behind you. Go and do bad things to your behind.
One's at like 60%, and the other one's at 40%.
Cool.
And neither one of them are that warm. This might be better for my system overall. Or I'm trying to justify the expense of buying another graphics card. And Fallout is being a little laggy, though. Yes, killing bugs. I'm collecting their meat because I have to cook some meals today, a meat-based meal. I think I had to kill 5 insects too. I'm not sure. Something like that. To achieved. And scrapped junk to produce plastic. Nice.
That one's so easy.
Yeah. Lately, the daily challenges have been a little easy overall. There we go. Anything in a workshop or a camp. I don't know if I have the budget.
I know I don't.
Well, I'm gonna have to take down things. Whoops. Oh, and that was a daily challenge too, I guess. What rank am I now? 44. Have to be 46 to lock the next, unlock the next one. I want that water boiler.
Yeah, me too. I'm working on it.
That's still 2 pages away.
I'm one.
Craft or scrap armor? Well, all right, I guess we'll craft some armor.
You could craft like a level 5 and throw it in the Dropbox at the Wayward.
That's not a bad idea.
Figure since I have to do it anyway. The amount of scrapping I do, I'm not running short on resources.
Yeah. I'm gonna make a complete set of combat armor for somebody. Drop it off.
I need to go try and find somebody.
I'm tired of chasing people down.
Yeah. Well, I will try to a certain point.
Yeah.
Then it just goes in the Dropbox. Whoever finds it can have it. But I wonder if they leave it in there until somebody finds it. Or does it disappear after a while?
But I can't blame all the new people for being scared.
Well, yeah.
Because there are a few dickheads in this game like to go around and mess with them. And that's all it is messing with them. I mean.
Yep.
Because if you kill somebody, you can't take all their stuff off of them. It might give you a little bit of it. But...
Well, you can't kill anybody if they don't know the work stuff.
Yeah. I don't know. I think you still shoot at him and it gives you the thing to start PvP or something. I don't know. Yeah, it's usually workshops where people want to be idiots. They don't want the workshop. They just want to kill players. I've done my daily deed.
They are not making this shit easy, are they?
I don't know, so far all mine have been easy. What are you trying to do?
What, Nuka-Cola?
I'll just turn on your Nuka-Cola Collectro.
Lady Mina 007 said.
Lady Mina! 25 biddies. Thank you, darling.
Said. Yeah. Lady Mina 007 just cheered 25 bits.
I just take a workshop. I can't do it.
Oh. Or go up and check my machine in a little bit. I think I just cleared it out.
Lady Mina 007 said, going back to bed, cyber hugs.
Okay, Lady Mina, I hope you're feeling better. All right, all my dailies are done. Let's look at the weeklies. Ah, scrap 50 pre-war monies? Ah.
Yeah. One of games.
Ooh, kill robots and mole miners. I'm getting good at that.
Those two are pretty.
And you don't have to do them all at once on the weeklies, so.
That's what's saving me on the teapot.
Yeah. These guys are red. There's the high priest. Quit running. You're only gonna die tired.
KimWeb93 said, "Hey Ash."
Hey Kim, how you doing today?
Kimberly Webster said, "Ha ha ha, I'm in two places at once."
I see over on YouTube. The super mutants were up here and killed all my mole miners. That's not good. That's not nice. Dead mole miner. Let me just launch a nuke.
Rumbling.
It's like an earthquake over here. I heard a moon mine already.
And the time it took me to get out of build mode, my courage completed the event.
Alright. I'm hearing a mole miner. Where is he?
Hello.
That was Bama jumping out. Well, I now have the plan for a fire axe. Where is he? I keep hearing one around here. I just heard him again. Is he stuck in a wall or something? Oh, there's one. Three people over on YouTube. Let's go. Welcome in, folks. YouTube's usually kind of a quiet channel for Fallout, but... Welcome in. If you're looking to see exciting gameplay, you're probably not going to see it. We're just running dailies.
Bama Purple said, I'll be back. I have to run to the mailbox.
Okie doke. You can run to mine while you're at it. I need to go out there here while it's not rainy and get my, quit blowing stuff up, dummy.
Bama Purple said, I would, but it might take me a while to get there.
Understood. Look. Alright, I'm tired of dealing with you.
Kimberly Webster said, I don't count, I'm not important, LMAO.
You count. It's showing, wow, how many in here now? 5. Welcome in, folks. Please give the stream or the video a like if you're watching it later on. Helps the algorithm. We all like rhythm. Who's shooting me from where? Probably outside. I don't have a mask on. Guess that helps. Just a fast knot mask, but yeah, I'm feeling earthquakes. What's up with that?
Sir underscore dialogues. Said. Meowdy.
Hey, Joe. Welcome in. We're just playing around with a little Fallout. I'm trying to kill mole miners. I think I got them all around here now. Around back here. Nope, he's not out here.
Sir underscore dialots said, nice.
That, and I'm playing around with my setup too. I've got my second graphics card in now, so I now have 5 monitors going. Or 5 off my PC. And I've still got one more monitor, that one Steve.
Sir underscore dialots. Said.
It hasn't been working.
Sweet. Kimberly Webster. Said. So Ash, how's the weather over by you?
It's been raining since Monday. No storms today. Most of the storms went south of us. But there's more coming. Pius keeps sending me all her bad weather out of Texas. But it's supposed to continue to rain and storm off and on till I think Thursday or Friday.
Robert Erickson said, I got 2 LOL.
You've got 2 up now too? 6 people in here. Thank you, folks.
Sir underscore dialots said, so why you got to send it to me free, you use it?
Oh, the second GPU? Oh, no, I'm using it. Trust me. And I've still got my 1080 Ti up here, but I'm not giving it up for anything. It's going to be a showpiece now.
Said, no, the weather.
Oh, the weather? You're more than welcome to have it if you want. Refresh. Look at that. 5 likes, 6 people watching. Let's go. And I haven't, well, let's check that while we're over here. Let's look at, how do I get over to the YouTube studio? Open link a new tab.
Sir_dialogues.
I don't even know how far away I am now.
Said, I had put after, but autocorrect with bad screen protector got me.
That's okay. Let's see, I'm only, 122 subscribers away on YouTube. And, but I'm still only at, 1,781 public watch hours. I need to hit 3,000. So I'm like 2/3 of the way. And then I can get the lowest level of monetization, which is like their affiliate program. Not that I'm really looking to make money over there. It's just, it'd be nice to, want to get my channel bigger, and I want to get sponsors that'll like give me stuff to give to y'all. In-game content stuff for games that y'all might play, or discounts on nice chairs, especially since they're $600 now.
Sir_dialogues said, do they reset you after so long on that plat?
No, it's within the last, let me look at it. I think it's 360 days on that one.
Platform.
No, all right. No, well, subscribers hasn't changed. Yeah, the watch hours, yeah, it goes back for a year, the last 365 days. Or I can hit 3 million shorts views in the last 90 days, but in the last 90 days, I've only had 149 of those. But I also haven't been doing a whole lot of shorts. I need to start doing some more shorts. Let me try this. Pop out chat. I'm just going to be playing around with these monitors for a while. I want to be able to put all my chat on one screen. But I like to keep them separate. Speed chat will show me both of my chats, but it mixes them all up. And it's kind of hard to see what's coming from what. Mainly because of my bad eyesight. What was I doing? We're killing mole rats. Or mole rat miners.
Kimberly Webster said, yeah, my found brother that lives in Texas and my buddy that lives in Arkansas and drives a truck back and forth between Texas and Arkansas said it's been raining and flooding everywhere around Texas.
Yeah. Yeah, they've had some bad storms going on. We haven't had any real bad storms, but we've had an awful lot of rain. My yard is flooded. But it's making the grass greener. Ooh, wow, cold shoulder is working good today. One shot on a low miner on that one. It's just every day is a little different. One day it takes me three or four shots to kill something, and the next day it's doing one shot. Another one shot. Need to hit these cash registers. I need this pre-war money. Had a death divinity be he was removed from the team. I didn't remove him. I guess he just left.
Yeah, when somebody leaves, so they were removed.
Yeah. Sounds like wargaming. Our aircraft carrier has what? Come into the area? It's not an aircraft carrier.
Yeah.
I can turn that off.
Robert Erickson.
Turn this on.
Said. LOL, this second screen is amazing, but something's off.
What's off? The resolution's probably going to be a little different than the TV, because the TV's 4K, and your monitor's probably only, 1440 or 1080. Coffee pot, take that. Ooh, well, it's a Luxembourg.
Robert Erickson said, all volume is going through little TV.
Oh, yeah.
Robert Erickson said, not big one.
You can change that. Bring up your taskbar to bottom and click on the speaker. And then you click on a little settings looking little thing, and you can pick what sound output you want it to go through. Like, each one of my monitors shows up as a separate speaker. Plus I have earbuds, headphones, same with microphones. All my cameras show up as a mic too. And my headphones also have mics in them. But yeah, when you plug in something new, Windows assumes you want to use everything in it. one, I just got heavy.
Why did you do that?
No, I didn't mean to. I'm picking up a little bit of everything. I keep scrapping, but I haven't been to a scrap box yet either.
Kimberly Webster said, "Oh, Ash, I went back to my orthopedic surgeon on Monday, arm surgery, and he likes the way the left arm has healed up and is ready to do the right arm."
Oh, good deal. In other words, he didn't screw up the one arm, so he's going to go ahead and do the other one. There we go. I'm underweight for now, but not by much. You know, I'm finding silver lockets and gold watches.
Said, oh, yeah. Stuff. LOL, so when I get a date, I'll let you know.
Something that we couldn't find before.
Okie doke.
Silver table.
I don't know. I still need to go in for brain surgery, but the problem is I can't find a brain.
I don't want that. Want some Abby normal?
Nope. That's from what, Young Frankenstein?
Yeah.
I don't know why I just didn't fast travel. Yeah, Abby is everything but normal.
Kimberly Webster said, LMAO.
We'll go back to my camp. We need to get rid of stuff. Man, I'm a little chilly. Although humidity's creeping up again, I'm going to have to turn the dehumidifier back on. Yeah, there's a bunch of Nuka-Cola in my Collectron now.
I only need one more.
Oh, okay.
But I'll pick it up.
I've been finding a bunch today, though.
Oh, I've got my Collectron set up at my work. Well, you will have to form a question. But
well,
Kimberly Webster said, I've been burning up all day due to my sunburn.
Sunburn's weird for me because I'll be hot, but then I get chilly really easy. I guess because you're sweating and all that. I don't know. All right, I've got 21 mole miners. That's enough for today. Guess I'll go kill some robots. Gotta kill 30 of those. And eat some more meat-based meal stuff. Oops, let's get rid of this.
Robert Erickson said, thanks, Ash.
For what? Oh, did it fix it?
Robert Erickson said, yes.
Yeah, the more stuff you hook to your computer, the more options you have for stuff. Really, the only speaker I really use on my computer if I'm not wearing my headphones is my sound bar. Because, let's face it, TV and monitor speakers, they just sound like crap, in my opinion.
Kimberly Webster said, yeah, I was freezing last night. Now today I'm my own personal heater. Robert Erickson said, I'm still learning.
Oh, shoot. I've had a pretty nice setup for years, and I'm still learning. Like right now, I honestly don't know. With two GPUs, I don't know which one. And apparently, it's not using just one. It's using both of them. And I don't know how that works. I don't know how to adjust those settings. I'm going to have to look into that. Like right now, my second GPU is at 67%. My main one's only at 66. So I don't know if it's splitting the load between the two of them or. I don't know which one OBS is using. And I haven't even tried to render a video yet in my video software. But I think I have to buy the premium version of that. That, and that's something I need to look into, too. Although, I really don't do that many videos, but I do one every now and then. Any other food I can make? Yep. Let's go kill robots. Now, it's only 62 degrees outside, but 93% humidity. Needless to say, I don't have the windows open today.
Got my Nuka-Cola clock.
Yay.
And I'm being attacked.
Where, at your workshop?
Yeah. Only 5 seconds.
Which one did you take?
The one I would take. New Gab.
It's not showing it.
Really?
Yeah.
Not showing my icon there?
Nope, not on my map. That's all right. I'm a fast travel cheer thing. I didn't even look. Didn't even look to see if we needed an event, but the extra experience always helps.
If each deliberator wins one of one, you better hurry up.
Well, I'm at your tent. Let me run over here.
I have a lot of hurts coming up. You should be able to fast travel to my side tent.
Yeah. Oh, New Gad. Never mind. I went to the wrong place. Yeah, I see it. Oh, nope, 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 nope. I don't want to spend 19 caps. Where's you? There you go. I went up to Grafton Steel.
Oh.
I'm being stupid.
Kimberly Webster said,
"Oh,
Ash, I tried something new the other day and made a picture montage video thing of different pictures of me, Ryan, and the mini demon throughout the years."
Oh, cool. You can actually set that up as a background on your computer. All right, I made it. Where am I?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm below you. I came.
Oh, you're in the house.
I can't. Well, no, I'm on the lower roof.
The fourth roof. Oh, my welcome mat right there.
Yeah.
Top of the step.
It just brought me in underneath the welcome mat.
I don't know where. Wave one of one, but I'm not seeing any more. I'm also not seeing any markers.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any markers either. I wonder if they're out in the lake bed. I don't see them.
There were three over this way.
Oh, I hear something shooting. There it is. Way out there on the road. Both of them. Two of them. And now the machine guns are shooting. Well, they stopped. Got one. And the other one. That counts as two robots.
Kimberly Webster said, "Yeah, I sent it to Ryan so he could see it, and he didn't realize it was a video. I had to tell him it was a video, and when he finally watched it, he enjoyed."
There you go. Yeah, you can actually put that on a thumb drive and stick it in a lot of these bigger TVs, and it'll play like a slideshow type thing. Where was I going now? Oh, duh. I am brain dead today. I really am. I mean, I have a headache, but it's not near as bad as it has been. And I took my meds around noon.
Because I'm not sure which one I want to keep. Actually, I do know which one I want to keep. Both of them. That helps. The reason I want to keep this other Gatling laser is it's a vampire. You know how fast that refills your health?
Yeah.
I had a thumb drive somewhere around here, but I'm half tempted to get one of those portable 1 TB hard drive things from Walmart to store all my pictures and music on.
There you go.
This is working?
Yep, it's working. What you up to, buddy?
I just... Okay, so I gotta figure that... Now it's echoing, so I need you.
You still have my stream up?
Yes, that's what it... Good thinking. Yeah. Okay. That's what it is.
Yeah,
exactly.
You just turn the volume down.
Where is it? Battle Pokes. Right there. Well, I got you up on my phone, too, and on YouTube. So let's just mute YouTube. How's that?
Yeah, you have to mute that, too.
Don't leave. Close off. Hey, now it's not echoing.
Kimberly Webster said, locating all the music I have on all my devices gets old every time I have to reload them on my
laptop. Man, it's way different with that second monitor. I got a... It's cool as fuck, don't get me wrong, but it... I gotta think of what I'm doing now. Like,
it complicates everything, yeah.
Oh my god. But I do like having just Discord over on that little computer. So how's your Fallout going? It looked pretty fun.
We're just doing dailies and weeklies. Chasing the scoreboard, the new scoreboard for this new season.
Nice.
But everybody's doing the same missions, though. I wish it would randomize it for everybody. Because everybody's going after the same stuff. But yeah, right now I'm running. I'm actually running five monitors on my off my PC.
That's fucking awesome.
Phoenix 1977 said,
it's nice,
yet that it needs to randomize it. There is not enough of some things to go around.
Yeah, you're right, Phoenix. Especially like teapots. There aren't that many teapots in each world. And when you have everybody looking for them,
it's hard to find them.
Yeah.
Phoenix 1977 said, or even mole rats.
Yeah.
Kimberly Webster.
Nice.
Said, I may have a slight music hoarding problem, LMAO.
I used to, Kim. I used to have all my music on, what was it, Google Play Music? And then I also had some of my own music. And now I just, I don't even keep music on my computer anymore. I take it back. I have a few Taint songs. But, most of it I just do all through YouTube Music now. Or if I need something, I'll download it from one of those. And, you know, for background music for a video or something like that. But heck, you have to be careful with that on YouTube because it's all copyrighted.
Fuck you, sub.
So you're finally getting to play some World of Warships, huh?
Yeah, I'm breaking out the rust right now. I've been neglected.
I was going to play some Skull and Bones tonight because I haven't played it in 2 weeks now. But I'll play a little bit of World of Warships tonight for a little while. And if Pius gets on later, I'll probably get back on with her and play a little bit with her later tonight.
Yeah.
We're trying to kill time and get her hours.
Yeah. That's why it's still on her stream on my little computer. I got it pulled up on there.
Is she back up yet?
No.
Oh, okay.
Nope, not yet.
Open and identify yourself.
I mean, it's not like she's doing a subathon, so she doesn't have to be real strict with it.
No.
And I thought she was already affiliated. I didn't know she wasn't until yesterday.
I thought she was too.
But she just hadn't streamed a whole lot. She's kind of like you. You haven't streamed hardly.
No.
But.
Phoenix 1977 said, I thought she was.
Yeah, she's got the followers and all that. She just has to. You have to stream so much in the last 7 days.
Yeah.
And that's all she has to do. So. She put up a timer, and the timer ran all night. She threw up Gardic when she went to bed, but and then the storms came in, so she did the smart thing and shut it down. Because I think she also uses her laptop for work.
I think you're right.
Don't want to blow it up.
Don't steal my kill, you motherfucker. You did, you fucking commie.
Although I've never had a problem with lightning in my computer.
We've had it probably one of our TVs before.
Yeah. Well, see, all my computer stuff runs through one big what do you call it? Power outlet thing. Power bank?
Yeah, the power bar.
Yeah, that's also a surge protector.
And that's that one that was in chat last night, right?
No. It's a gray one. This one had over $1 million worth of insurance on it.
Oh shit!
In case that's how much they warranty their product for. So if lightning strikes and it ruins any of my equipment, they'll pay for it. Well,
that's fucking awesome. I don't know.
I bought that one like 4 years ago. I don't know how long that warranty's good for, but. But then I have the two other power strips plug into that.
Okay.
So they're all going through that anyway.
Nice.
I forgot about the turrets in here. Do turrets count as robots?
I don't believe so. What the hell? Oh, I just got jumped out of the game.
You're having all kinds of issues today, aren't you?
Just running across the field.
Right. Are you in fucking Iowa or Nebraska?
rolls about three times, then I'm back in Windows.
Yeah, Windows did have an update yesterday, though. Apparently, it was a decent size one. Because I noticed while we were playing last night, my server restarted. And Windows wanted to, but I wouldn't let it.
Yeah, all my shit wants to update.
I need to quit picking stuff up.
It's hard not to.
In this game, it's just like you become a hoarder. Oh, that's not a workbench. Or it is a workbench, but it's not a crafting type workbench.
Oh, you said something about resolution, so I turned it down on that little TV to 1280 times 720. Fucking so much better.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
No, your graphics card didn't have to work as much either to put shit on it, you know.
It's an old-ass TV. Like, the first one we had hooked up, it wouldn't even connect. I went and grabbed this one, Kimberly and it worked great, so.
Said, see, I didn't have a cell phone like for like the first 2.5 years I lived with my grandma, so my music
started
from that, cause ID put all my music on my
laptop. Card and all that shit set up for her if she wants to stream. Who want her to stream. I really want Minette to start streaming, but I don't think she really wants to.
Minette's kind of a... She's not a real public person.
She doesn't she's not.
Out there, which is fine and understandable. But I know she has fun, like when we're playing Turbo Golf and all.
Oh, yeah. And that whole echoing thing last night,
yeah.
She wasn't plugged into her shit, and you guys are like, you're echoing. No, she's not. It was not Minette. And then we moved the shit to the... Did she short out after we brought it back to the living room?
I don't know. Not that we were getting some weird audio issues between you two, because when y'all's headsets get close, they started doing some weird stuff.
That's why I went to the living room, but we moved the Xbox to the bedroom, and then she started glitching the fuck out again.
Oh.
So we brought it back to the living room, and she didn't have no problems after that, I hope. There he is.
Here. Heal up. I forgot I was using my shotgun, not Sparky.
Too far.
There's something spinning following me around.
That could be a good thing or a bad thing.
It's a piece of debris. It's one of their animations is broke. Looks like a golf club spinning in the air. I don't know what it is. It's a glitch, video glitch in the game. Yeah, so apparently my main graphics card is using the second graphics card. I don't know if it's just using memory or if it's sharing the rendering job. Or I don't know.
Yay, I got him. 9 of 9. Rank 51 achieved.
Nice.
Only 4 more ranks.
Who's shooting at me and where is he? Oh, it's down on the main floor.
Kimberly Webster said, "Game glitches, lol, they're funnier than shit."
Taking a beating.
You motherfuckers. Got him. Pricks.
There's still another one up here around, somewhere around here shooting at me. Hear him, but I don't see him.
Thank you.
I'm still hearing another robot shooting around here somewhere.
They have an MG-42 in this game?
Yeah, is that the German-looking machine gun?
I guess.
Yeah.
Guy's got plans for it.
Yeah. All right,
So do I.
I'm going to have to go out the front door and come back in.
You need to jump down to this place. Cam. Took me a while to figure out how to get to it. Oh, no symptomatic. No mechanical horse racing.
Wait a minute. I fast traveled to you and it brought me to Foundation.
Yeah. Figure out how to get to me. Took me a couple of minutes. You see his cab?
No, I'm looking. I'm walking around the outside of it. Oh, gosh, being attacked by a ragstag. Really?
I guess he really doesn't want to be disturbed up there.
I see you now. Let's see if I can get to you. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, I see it up there now.
You have to walk the rail.
Yep. All right, I'm going to have to go back into Foundation.
Getting on the rail itself is a trick.
He might have got sick of things coming in and attacking him.
Apparently.
This place keeps going. I should get a dog to help me guard the house.
I'd go in the... I had to go into the monorail, step out of the door, jump, get up on top.
Oh, yeah, I'm not going to be able to do that from there.
Now go in the monorail cars. Or do it that way, you know?
Yeah,
you can go that way.
Because the monorail cars are in the way.
Well, you can step out the side door and hit your jump back. Just don't fall. I can actually see you now.
/7:57 Wow, he's high level. He definitely has Fallout first, and he has collected everything, hasn't he?
Looks like.
All the stuffed animals, all the rugs.
Yep. But somehow I think, oh, and he's got a shoulder.
Yeah, I saw the door down there.
What's in his shoulder?
How did he not run out of budget building this camp? Because I can't hardly put anything in my camp.
Hasn't done much with his silver.
No, he hasn't. He's got he's using one of the old shelters. He's got the word loot written all over the wall over here.
What?
The word loot.
Oh, I didn't notice that before.
He might have had one of his machines set there at one time, or maybe as we plan on. I don't know. He just has all the cardboard cutouts here is all he's got. When he starts his game, how's he end up inside of his camp? Mine always puts me on the backside on the cliff. Wouldn't it put him down in foundation?
Yeah, he probably has to run through foundation.
I hardly ever look up. I wouldn't have looked up and seen it if I hadn't been looking for it.
Well, I was looking for it because he had 250 clams.
Nothing good, though.
How the hell do you get up here? He does not have any easy access to it.
All right, he definitely doesn't have mole rats and stuff attacking him. He's got a bunch of plans that I don't have, but none that I want.
Yeah. Me too. Well, I am not walking out of here. I'm fast traveling.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'm going to go. Yeah, I'm going to fast travel back to my place. It's almost time for worship, so.
Yeah, I'm going to go clean up my loot shop.
But I've already finished all my dailies and a good part of my weeklies, so.
I've got two things left on the weeklies, and I can't do them today.
Well, I've killed over half of my mole rats and over half of the robots, so. That's a pretty good dent. You can't just go out and do 30 in one day. That's a friggin' pain.
Because I need to defend Lakeside Cabins, but they're telling me it's all on the owning it. Did somebody instigate PvP on me? No, because it says prepare your defense.
You're probably being attacked again. I didn't bother doing one today.
Yeah, but it doesn't show me as owning it.
Oh. Well, I don't know.
My stuff is all here.
All right, folks, I'm going to end it right here, and I'm going to go ahead and be back in about 5 minutes. Let me set up for World of Warships, and I shall return. 9 people in here. Wow. And still 2 over on YouTube. All right, well, give me a second. I'll be back here with World of Warships. Let me shut down.
Do you still need to kill robots?
For the weekly, but, yeah, I don't need them right now.
Well, I've got 3 waves coming in.
Yeah, well, I get to kill them, or your machine gun's going to kill them all. Let me see. How many do I have left? Let me look. Weekly. Oh, I only need 3 more robots. I didn't realize I killed 27 of them. 16 meat-based meals. 21 mole miners. 22 out of 50 pre-war monies. Collect purified water. Let me go ahead and do that. I'll empty my machines. Oh, I guess I only need 25 of them. Well, I got that. Now level 45.
I'm gonna keep delete doing that up there.
Yeah. All right, folks. Well, give me about 5 minutes or so, and I shall return. Probably gonna put on a pot of coffee too. That, and I just realized I never did close my curtain and turned on my lights. Y'all are seeing my front door in the background. But we shall return. Thank you.